okay? Bunch of fruitcakes on the channel, 31 afternoon, New York City. I am the king. I'm the king.
Audio drive.
I'm the king. Wow, Mikey's writing Richie's words now. Oh, audio drive. I made it a, big thing.
Hey, Richie, you mud duck, what's up?
Oh, you can hear me. You must be on the right polarity. Audio drive, that's what's up. Enjoy it while it lasts. I'm quiet. I'm the king, and don't worry about that four. I'm gonna put it back in your 20 soon.
You got like 20 dB on him. He hit me with a 3. You hit me with a 30.
I wanna crush him anyway.
Richie, you on a flat side?
You gotta see what he registers over here on this meter. Mierda.
I'm on an IMAX 2000. I only transmit 360 at once, 12 feet off the roof. Now I'm going to take a nap. That's it. I'm going to take a nap because I can. I'm quiet.
All right. Check on a beacon and eggs. Do your thing. Just, I'll be here reading the mail. Crush.
Oh, shit.
I understand. Yeah. Dad, don't go crazy hooking up anything. Just text me, and then we'll hook up when we get it. A small bottle of wine. I want to see if he enjoys that. I know he likes that stuff. He likes to have a beer once in a while. I'm sure he'll enjoy a little vino.
Man, when that skip comes in, it must be under 4 pounds, because that's when he hears me the best.
Sounds stupid. Oh, yeah, 911, New York.
Sounds like shit. He sounds like a dying Toyota car with a hush thrust muffler. A dying Toyota with a hush thrust attached.
Yeah,
like a dying Toyota with a hush thrush attached.
What the fuck does that even mean, you toothless fuck?
Well, if you ever heard what a hush thrush muffler sounds like, or a car with some balls idling, that's what your shitty audio sounds like.
You just hating, Richie. You got one tooth in your fucking mouth, and you just hating.
There's nothing hating about the way I just described that, said it, and what people are hearing. I'm back quiet.
Where are you looking for right now in your fucking retarded ass peanut head? It's superior audio. Not hush, whatever the fuck puppy bullshit you talk. I don't even know what the fuck that shit means.
Yeah, I know. You couldn't even afford a pair of hush puppies. They're the cheapest around. I said dying toy toner with a hush thrush muffler.
That don't even make no sense, man. Why are you mad, Richie? Tell me why you upset, yeah?
I never get mad. I'm going to sleep. I don't like interacting with junkies. I'm clear.
Come on, Richie. You know that's a lie, man. You don't like interacting with junkies? You are a junkie. Chili is a junkie. Your boy Michael Anthony is a recovering junkie. Fucking with me, he's gonna fucking relapse. But I know now why he spends so much time on the radio, man. He don't wanna have to climb the mountain. he got Java over there and shit. He don't wanna have to climb that mountain.
As long as he gets into the cave, he did his job, and that's all that matters. Oh, I'm going to take a nap, and I'm back quiet, the King of New York.
Thank you.
to you, mud duck?
That's not the signal they was throwing this shit.
What's up, Tree? Not much, kid. What's happening? Listening to your audio through the microwave?
Yeah, you sound real good across the room.
Yeah, I detected a small squeal. Very low. Copy that. It sounds good, you know. You don't need that talk back. A lot of guys use that talk back. It does nothing but distort their audio. I can hear it all the way over here. Yeah. sleeps in? Okay. What's up, Eddie? What's up, kid? Not much. What's happening? Check it. Waiting on 34 to get down here. Crushed. Say hello to Triple X real quick. It's Triple X. Wants to give Andy something so he can play around. Andy's getting one of his radios fixed. Crush everybody.
I
are you using a mic with a ground? like you got, you know, like a bad ground. You know what? If I was you, this is what I would do. Go in the back of the radio where the coax plugs in, right? Where the coax plugs. You see the SO239 on the radio? Make sure the radio, the SO239 is tight. It's really tight on the chassis of the radio. Sounds like the chassis, you're losing ground somewhere. Make sure all your connections are tight. Not the coax connector. The actual one in the radio has a flat washer. Make sure that's tight.
about it, Paulie. I know Richie's out there. All right, Richie.
And talking about it, but I'm not seeing nothing.
Thank you. better? No, I was just in static at the clean the airways. Word. All right. Hey, do I need to put a little bit more audio on this thing? I don't care if they hit or not. I'm just wondering. You know why? I have my talk back opened all the way, and I can't get a squeal out of it.
Check it out, Dharma, 822 New York, goddamn.
Straight tube, baby.
Yo, 347. Come on. Yo, you got my phone number?
I used to have it, but I don't have it.
What happened? Your drunk ass lost it.
No, dumbass, when you changed your number, you lost your phone, you never gave me back the new number.
Yeah, dude, you had my number. You be calling me when you be twisted, son.
No, kid. Round 347, I don't have your numero.
No lo tiene.
Negative. Mira, me chequeé aquí. En el libro negro. Aquí. 822. Are you here? 822. Let me see something.
I don't want niggas to see it. I want everybody to see it. Yeah, nigga, hold up.
Alright, that's it. Send it there. I found it. Mándalo. Oh, Mr. Q-Tip, after no time.
Right there, right now. Oh, my God. Oh, right there, right now. Oh, Suavecito. The Channel Master.
Nothing, man, just chilling, waiting for my boy to come through, and waiting for something to come through the mail there. I could sit back and watch something and maybe laugh about it.
Yeah, Roger. Roger, I heard that, I did. Outside, man, I'm tempted.
No skiing.
Hold on a second.
Drunken master.
Wait a minute.
Roger D. DM is out there. Drunken master. Oh, bad, Billy. Doing? What's up?
Not so much.
Don't look like none of the natives are out here today. It was getting their asses spanked yesterday.
Yo, they got spanked, though.
You're right, Swally. They got spanked. That's what they need, a spanking. 822. Q-tip with the wave.
I just hit 347 up.
Yeah, that camp picker need to give me your number, man. You want this damn varmint.
Yo, 347 got some information I just gave him.
All right, I'll get the information from him, and I'll hit you up.
Yo, call him. I just gave him some information on the phone. You got to look at it.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Yo, serious, I got to post more up. I got like five of them.
Uh-oh, somebody's in trouble.
blanket, sir. We were chilling deep.
Okay.
Yo, click on subscribe so you can get the other videos that I put on there. I'm gonna put on some new video. Yeah, I got videos of me being in the studio with some cats, yo. Yeah, like some old school rappers, like underground rappers, yeah.
Yeah, call your nigga, y'all. Call him.
How is work today, Nine?
What, you fucking retarded? That's all the shit you say, the same shit.
How was work today?
Like a fucking Xerox machine.
Like a Xerox machine. Yeah, I'm telling you. Yeah, he worked today. He works every day.
That's right.
You don't do shit, man. You wake up in your mother's house and you talk on the radio. You do nothing but talk.
Every day is a hustle, man. What are you talking about? You go out
every day. Shut the fuck up.
Crack, right? That's what you do? You try to get yourself money so you can get high and shit. Then you go to the meeting so you can get that free methadone shit so you get a free high there.
Word. Now I want you to come and lick my hot ass.
Why you ran, y'all, with Fuji brother was gonna smack the shit out you.
I don't know what you're talking about. Nobody smacks me.
You don't know what I'm talking about? You don't know?
Oh! Ain't nobody smacking my little red ass.
You was gonna get smacked, y'all. What are you talking about? Ain't nobody gonna smack your little red head. What kind of shit is that?
I want you to lick my balls.
Uchi's brother was gonna smack the fucking shit out of you, and you ran like a bitch. You...
What about his mommy? I know, he talks about nonsense. Meanwhile, I could kick both their asses.
Come on, man, no fun right now. You're lying. You're bullshitting right now. Uchi's brother...
You ain't scaring me a bit. You ain't scaring me a bit. I still want your booty.
Uchi's brother gonna whip your ass. He thought you was over there like Don Juan, and he made you into Twan.
Man, you lost your damn mind. You're just saying that because you got nothing else to say. All I want is to lick your balls.
All you want to do is not get your ass whipped. That's why you ran. Pussy brother was going to smack the shit out of you. All you want is non-confrontational, homo-faggot talk you want to say on the radio. That's all you want to do. You don't want to... Do nothing. You ain't never fight a day in your life. He punked you out, yo. What did you do?
I bet you I can punk you out.
He punked you out, and what did you do?
I didn't do nothing. I didn't have to. That's old news. You bring up old news. Okay? I gave her STDs.
Old news, so you agree that it's news. That means you're telling me that it did happen.
Old news, my friend. Bring up something different, like coming over to lick my ass.
Now, you gotta think about it. You reflect on it and you say that...
Come on, lift my ass, man. What are you waiting for?
It still bothers you.
Nothing bothers me.
Deflect right now. You're trying to say, it's old news. Forget about that. I'm gonna say some more gay shit. I know you are, motherfucker. That's all you're gonna do. Because you're a bitch. Yo, Chili. Come on, man. The nigga had you scared and you ran. Like a bitch.
So why don't you come over here and see what you got?
Drama, and you couldn't even deal with the drama you had in your own hood, man. Cause that was out there in Brooklyn, in your little world. And you trying to get a motherfucker to go out there and punk you in your own hood now?
Yeah, man, I'll be waiting for you. I asked you that about 2 years ago and you never showed up. So who's the bitch?
You suck a lot of dick, man.
Who's the bitch?
Bitch-ass motherfucker.
Who's the bitch?
All that shit.
Who's the bitch?
You left your jacket.
Who's the bitch?
You left your fucking jacket.
Who's the bitch?
Why'd you leave your
jacket? Who's the bitch?
Why'd you leave your jacket?
I got a brand new one.
You deflecting again, Tilly. You avoided the...
He stole it.
Yeah, I know they teach you about this in N.A. When you deflect and you try to, you know, bury shit with more shit and it all smells like shit.
Like you?
Come on, Chili. A turd?
You're just a little wussy out here on the radio. That's all you are. A little wussy. That's all you are. You couldn't defend yourself if your life depended on it.
You didn't defend yourself when you fucking ran from Boosie's crib, man. You thought you were gonna get some pussy and shit. I bet you walked over there like you thought you were John Travolta. You thought you were staying alive on your way over there, right? You were singing that shit in your head. You were doing a little walk and a bop and shit. You thought you were John Travolta walking down the street, right? until you got punked out and you left your fucking jacket like a bitch.
That's okay, it doesn't matter. It's a long time ago. I don't give a shit about that. I gave her STDs.
You bitch, nigga. You
gave her STDs, bitch.
You don't care about that. Yes, you do. You can't.
I don't talk to bitches. Get back out.
She fucking...
You're a bitch.
It is funny. Yo, she punked you, he punked you, everybody punked you, yo. You walked down the street thinking that you were staying alive, motherfucker.
It's a romper room.
You're lying.
I'm telling you, he repeats himself on a daily basis.
Yo, you a bitch, man. You understand that, man? You don't run the conversation, I do.
So why don't you come and take care of this bitch?
See that? You got problems, man. Now I can see why Poochie's brother wanted to smack you.
Why don't you come over here and try to smack me? Let's see what happens to you.
I wanted to smack you and shit. You ran like a bitch.
So why don't you come over to my house to see how tough you actually are?
Because you probably gonna run like a bitch. And I don't want your jacket.
No, I'm gonna actually beat the crap out of you, and then I'm gonna fuck you in the ass.
No, you not, man. Everything in your face says wasted junkie, man.
As soon as you come to this 20, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Everything in your butt.
That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna beat you down.
What do you think?
And then you will no longer talk on the radio. You won't be able to talk anyway, but that's besides the point.
Now, hold on, you're chilling. You think your body could withstand a blow?
You're damn right, man.
I don't mean that your body could take some blow, like you're going to sniff some blow. I'm talking about like a devastating punch to the body. You think your body can handle that?
If you're man enough to do it, I'm woman enough to take it.
I think I'll cave your fucking chest in, yo. You'll be gasping for life.
Are you sure about that?
You frail. You a fucking junkie.
So why don't you get in your car and let me see what you're made of?
No, sir. Let me phone call you.
You ain't coming here because you're a little sissy.
Now, hold on. I'm going to send Poochie's brother over there. Hold on. This nigga punked you, yo. You a bitch. I can imagine this stupid ass walking over there like a bitch. You just wanted to try to get something, right? And it ain't work out, man.
Huh? I'm glad that's what you think.
Just cancel the car, man. And, maybe, just maybe, Uchi liked you and invited you over, and you were checking out her brother, and brother ain't like you was a faggot, and that's why he wanted to fuck you up. That makes more sense than anything.
That's true. I liked her brother much better than her. Absolutely correct.
Well, I didn't know. And you try to holler at her brother and shit. You a faggot, man. Man.
Hey, Mike, I'm doing good.
I sucked a wave and almost got your ass whipped.
Yeah, okay, whatever you say. Well, I'm going to be chilling back on the side in the cut, so you can babble all you want.
Of course you are, Chili. You need an exit right now. Of course you do.
No, I'm just thinking about your penis coming into my ass.
You need an exit. It's okay. You'll be all right. Whatever gay shit you make up in your mind is not going to help you. You need an exit. Go ahead. I release you.
Cut is perfect. Absolutely perfect.
Fucking bitch.
Everything on time, if not early.
Next.
No, you're the bitch.
Next.
You'll be out here all day bitching.
Now, you had your turn ready. You want to leave now. You had your turn. Now the next victim's turn.
Yeah, I'm going to sit back in the cut and listen to your stupidity. The guy that doesn't work and doesn't do anything with his life. Go ahead. The mic's all yours.
Now the next victim's turn. You already had your turn now. That's it. How many times you won?
You got slapped around yesterday, huh?
I shit on you later, yo. That's it. You're done.
You got slapped around last night. Tonight's gonna be even better.
You're done. Hey, Vinny. Hey, Vinny, what do you say there, Vinny?
Credit card company.
Is Ling Ling around?
Collection agency calling me over at the other house.
Ling Ling?
Machine guy has that phone number.
Hey, Mike, now he's talking to himself.
Credit card. So I told him about 10 times that, there's nobody here by that number. You know what I'm saying?
Vic. Vic. I want to hear it with the 667. I want to hear it with the 667, with your new 2000.
Thank you.
Shut the fuck up, you fat sack of shit. Shut the fuck up, you fat sack of shit. Shut the fuck up, you fat sack of shit. Shut the fuck up, you fat sack of shit. Shut the fuck up, stupid. Shut up, stupid. Shut up, stupid. Shut up, stupid. Shut up, stupid.
triple. You on the mail 333 break?
Nice. Yeah, all my wife, a lot of back in the light.
Yeah, he got rid of the dark light.
Yeah, that's the reason why you see me acting it up.
Yeah, that was a nice radio.
Yeah. compressor on?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Watch out. invite you on it, Chris. It's a pleasure to really do it now. You know, I expect you to pay 16 for this whole setup. It's costing me $1,100. And then we got a discount for something my family works for.
Thank you.
still be out of there by 4 o'clock.
Nice. in my hood, brother. Wasn't crack-a-lacking in the big city, Brick. I'm just trying to fake it till I make it, and hopefully nobody notices. Anyway, homie, get back to what you're doing. Sound like you're kind of busy. Enjoy your day there, 148. Boys, a pleasure. The fat man, the big hill. I'm clear after your final.
Check. Thank you, bro. Have a great one. Enjoy your day. Let's go Seattle.
Hey, Captain Jack. Captain Jack making all that noise in my video.